What is good YouTube? Arnold's aka Games of Games here, and welcome to episode number 39 of our Pokemon Storm Silver Nuzlocke. And if you didn't catch the last episode, we had to head over to Goldenrod City because the radio tower was being invaded by some thugs. I stole one of your uniforms, but I didn't steal it, I kind of borrowed it from some costume room, rocked it, looked fresh as and now we're here taking on Team Rocket, trying to clear them out of this radio tower. Now let's have a quick Pyokat. I mean quick, because we literally got three Pokemon, I think. We have MOLY, Bruce's Mrs. Gyarados, Shiny, with Dragonite, Ice Fang, Aquatail, and Crunch. We have Becky the Carnivine, Crunch, Poison Fang, Power Whip, and Seabomb. And we have Dean the Togekiss, which I like to do the British Airways, Colors and Flies, with Aura Sphere, Tri-Attack, Air Slash, and Extra Sensory. And Ralph is dead, he's just here because I need to fly here. So let's carry on, shall we? Oh, I thought it was just an innocent bystander. An unknown child wandering here. Who are you? I'm a guy who's about to sip on some of his juice. More like gold. Kadabla is about to get eaten. Because I didn't feed MOLY today, so she needs something to snack on. And you look just the right size. Covered in wires. Magneton, we are getting out of here. Come on out, Dean. Clean as a whistle, no fingerprints left. Bronzong, we are going to stay. Well, it's too late now, we're staying in. I didn't want it. Whatever. Aura Sphere, neutral damage. Ooh! Triple beam of fire, ice, and lightning. I've had some more juice. I'm rather parched. Sure, I took you too lightly. No, fool, you just took me on full stop, which you shouldn't have. It feels great ordering Pokemon to commit crimes. Poor guys. I'm gonna challenge my two on the front. Sends out a muck. Big puddle of purple goop. Well, big puddle of purple goop. I'm going to drag it. Dance on your goop. Acid armor. The same thing happened against the ground. Shadow punch. How can my shadow punch? It's like a purple goop. Kidding! Apparently not, mate. Team Rocket Boss has locked himself in, but the director can open it. He's up on the fifth floor. Please save him. Nope, gonna leave him there. Don't like him. You plan to rescue the director? So sad, that won't be possible because I'm going to beat you. What's sad is the fact that you believe that statement, my friend. Especially sending that Pokemon like that. up on poison. Electrode, we are getting out there. Lickety split. Come on out. Becky with the big mouth. And we're going to use the seed of Bob. It rises from the ground. That's what I like. Dean is a nice. I hope nothing happens to Dean. He's my favourite. I think he started off as an egg. I never wanted to use. Oh, we've got to heal up our Holly here. She's feeling a little under the weather. There we go. You know what? Let's give her a potion as well. Let's get the witches to make us a potion. It's late, I'm talking shit. Why? Why do I have to suffer through this? Meowth, help me. What's the cat going to do? Team Rocket, there's something they lack. Is it music? Music enriches people's heart and soul. Music lovers would never do such horrible things at a place like the Radio Town. They just want to be DJs. They're fed up a capital, playing the same songs over and over again. Proton leader of the Radio Town mission. He is so cool. Who are you? If you are in the way of Proton, I mean to upgrade, I won't allow that. Because that's just the way life is, I'm afraid. Come on, Holly, you're being bad. Holly, it's starting to annoy me. Finally! Better kill it. Good. Got a quick wait just to make up for everything she just did to us. Del Catty. Del Catty is about to get Del. Daddy. Oh no, they're so useless. No, they're not. Team Rocket and Proton are all I need. Who cares about Pokemon? Oak, it's not the time to call me. Tell me completely rubbish. Let's use a full heal. Get rid of the paralysis. Maybe it was that easy in real life. Like, paralyzed, rather just eject you or something. You can run and move and do a pinch you wanted, I guess. I want that item. How do I get to it? How many trainers are in here? Most excellent. Alright, Mr. Birds. This radio tower will fulfill our grand design. Trenton. With his polygon. Cut my attacks and copy my I should use crunch. That does nothing, but we dropped his defense. So that's good in the hood. Aqua Tail, don't miss you. Big red thing. Should kill it. Yes, it does. Just as a Fang of ice. Holly just had some ice cream and her teeth cold, so she's gonna bite you good death. Confusion. That's terrible. How do eggs evolve into this coconut tree? Holly's now level 55. All grand plans come with something. Just the director. Do you hear me? I am the director. We have decided to broadcast wonderful shows to praise. No, you're not the director. Everyone, I don't want to hear you complain. Just do a good job too. Yikes, I am busy impersonating who are you? Oh no, it's you again, obvious. What voice did the Ginkus Geezer? I can't remember, so he's getting a new one. No, I'm pretending to be the director to influence the entire region to support Team Rocket. This time I won't hold back. Give me all you got, my old man. My old chap. Bug away, piss poo. Trap. Come on, Holly. I'm just gonna dragon dance, first of all. Dragon arms. Attack and speed, so we just sweep this entire team. Double edge, that's a yikes. Crunch. Bite this rat. Dinner is served. Toxie croak. Oh, we're gonna have to switch out. Unfortunately, I didn't want to because I've got But when you got Pokemon like Ding, you have the extra senses. They have these feelings. We have 5 senses. Ding has extra senses. Don't know what they are, but they apparently kill fighting frogs very easily. It's the longest rain had someone die in a while, but now I've said that, I've jinxed it, and so he's gonna die. Scum tank, you smelly thing, we're gonna use. Oh, you're dark type. Cool. Completely wrong. Well, we're badly for you. It's not gonna stop us from or us. Stop us from aura spearing, though, is it? Fat smelly scum. Do I have a forward store? I don't have a forward store. Don't have a forward store. We are going to switch out then. this smelly skunk away from me. Just about killed a skunk tax bolt. I might have one of my favorite items dumped in. Tang growth. I'm gonna stay in against the tang growth. There's another extremely bulky one. And they just hit stall us out. It's very irritating. Bite it with your ice cream teeth. It's got to use protect now, so what I'm going to do is heal up. And don't. There we go. I was going to actually drag it. Get stronger and stronger and stronger. And I don't want none of that shit. So here we go. Let's Dragon Dance. I knew it protect. Get some speed and attack up. Do it again, why not? Because I pressed the wrong button. I was supposed to press right first. I thought it was going to protect. Apparently, no! Oh my god, Holly! You've got a ticket with death. The last episode you nearly died. This episode you nearly died. You're apparently a cat, not a water, dragon, snake, serpent thing. And it's going toxic again. No? Oh, fair enough. Well, where's it going to take you at? Big tank growth out of the way. Next up is Hypno. Oh, thank you. Some food. That nose. Protect. Come on. Why stall out your inevitable death?
Listen carefully. We stashed the real director in the underground warehouse. It's at the far in the goldenrod tunnel. I am a nice girl. I'll give you the basement key to get to the underground warehouse. His voice is gone. It broke. He's hit too big. Take it with your gratitude. Why has it been so nice?
Right, guys. That is going to be it for this episode. Next episode, we're going to have to go to Goldenrod City's department store basement and save the director so we can take out Team Rocket. So guys, thank you for watching. As I keep my hands on my head because I was a bit premature, hit the like button below. And peace!